very deep faith, I think, of our nation.
Pre-existing conditions will make it impossible because people can die. Because people can die. And that's what you always have to look at the Republicans as. It's always
campaigning. And I'm telling you, no matter where I went, I don't think you're going to hear so much right now. The insurance company, the top of this, that it's failed. It's dead. It's essentially dead. You know, coming from a different world, standing behind me, they work so hard. But we're just going to talk a little bit about the Freedom Caucus. We have, and they're all great people. We have a lot. Hillary Clinton tried so hard.